Britain is dead.
I don't give a time.